I don't know.
Okay.
This is so succulent that if you can mash the inside part without tearing the upper and lower, you can actually open the end and show it and make a little gap in the room. That's why I learned it as frog jellies. They were just barely up last week, but they're coming now.